everyone, this is Keiko Gaming 101. Today I'm here to show you that open two Plants vs. Zombies series one. And these are ages 5 and up. And this is Assembly Acquired. And I'm also here to open these Little Horse Pet Shop, but I'm not actually going to be opening these. My little sister Brianna is going to open this for you guys. Includes pets, friends, and accessories, and Beko bits. And this is series two. Blind bag. And look at all those cute little pets you can get. On the back, it shows you all of them. And all the series. And it shows you that little hole, so you can kind of have a little bit of a sneak peek. I think it's a little bit of blue. I think today it's going to be a mystery figure, because I think it might be this one. This purse girl. So that's not the first one we're going to open, but I'm going to open this Plants vs. Zombies. I'm going to show you the number code, because all the number codes for what you get inside are the same. If you want it, take it. If you don't want it, I'm not going to say it out loud just in case. That is my number code. So I'm going to open this really quick. This does not have a tear strip, so we cut it with scissors. Hopefully I got the one I want. I want this guy right here, or this guy right here. And I think these two are the ultra rares. These are less commons, and these are all the common. So I want this guy and this guy right here. So let's open. No way. Did I get... I just totally got that, didn't I? I got one of the guys I wanted. Yay! So, comes with this little book. Has little sets. I actually saw that set right there. But, and that set. I didn't see that guy right there, but here's a little scan number code or whatever. And here's the instructions. Comes with, and it shows you everyone you can get. Quit to all 8. And they come with number codes so you don't get repeats. So I'm going to put this little guy together and I'll be right back. So here he is. His head was a little hard to put on. And I want to say right now, I don't play Plants vs. Zombies, but one of my friends used to play, and sometimes I would watch her before I was a gamer. So there we go. And I'm going to put one of these, I'm going to demonstrate shooting it. So,